seem to be disposable to you. One of them displeases you, there's just another one right there waiting in line to take her place. What you don't understand about me is that I love my wife, okay? And no one can ever replace her. I'm not gonna give up on my wife or my marriage. One of the advantages of staying here is you don't have to see anybody you don't want to see, so if you want him removed or whatever, you need.
Thank you, Sonny. Can you give us a few minutes?
Yeah.